worse. Wish that made it easier. Wish I didn't feel the hurt. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease. Like finishing this melody, this feels like a necessity. So this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. I'm coming with the symphonies and take a shot at anything. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy.
The latest by AJR, it's called World's Smallest Violin on Star 101.3, more variety from the 2000s and 90s and today. I'm Nina Chantel, got some music by The Weeknd coming up next, and were you able to go check out Avatar The Way of Water? Were you lucky enough to score some tickets for the opening weekend this past weekend? Because you know he has a single, and I'll talk about The Weeknd, he's got a single on that soundtrack.
Somewhere there's speaking, it's only coming in. With the back of your mind, you never could get in.